find your way back home.
Hey guys, स्वागत है आपका आपके फेवरेट फिटनेस चैनल नील फिटनेस VNS पे. और सबसे पहले आप सबको एक हैप्पी हैप्पी नवरात्रि और मेरे सारे बॉन्ग फ्रेंड्स को आउट देयर हैप्पी दुर्गा पूजा टू एवरीवन. एंड आई नो दिस वीडियो इज़ कमिंग अ लिटिल लेट फॉर यू गाइस, बट टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अबाउट 5 वेजिटेरियन प्रोटीन सोर्सेज दैट यू कैन यूज़ दैट आर रियली रियली चीप एंड ईजीली अवेलेबल टू यू. Only except the one that I'll be discussing at the first point, and that's going to help you in muscle building ho chai fat loss ho. This is an overall protein sources that are 100% vegetarian. So before we start the video, please make sure that you subscribe, also hit the notification icon and follow me on Instagram and like my Facebook page. Okay, so let's start with the video. So guys, now this is the only thing on this list that is little costly, that but there are certain sources which are not this costly. मैं जो first बताने वाला हूँ वो है whey protein और any kind of other protein that is extracted from other vegetarian sources like a pea protein or a soy protein powder. Okay, now ये थोड़ा expensive पड़ेगा आपको. इसकी worth like one serving is around 60 to 70 rupees. मैं lower side of the ब्रांड्स की बात कर रहा हूँ. 60 to 70 rupees अ डे दैट विल कॉस्ट यू इफ यू टेक वन सर्विंग ऑफ इट. बट दिस इज़ द प्योर प्रोटीन विच हैज़ लीस्ट अमाउंट ऑफ कार्बोहाइड्रेट्स एंड लीस्ट अमाउंट ऑफ फैट्स ऑन दिस लिस्ट. सो इफ़ यू हैव दैट पर्टिकुलर बजट एंड यू कैन अफोर्ड इट, आई थिंक वे प्रोटीन इज़ अ रियली गुड वे टू गो टू कम्प्लीट योर प्रोटीन रिक्वायरमेंट. नाउ लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द सेकेंड थिंग. नाउ लोग बोलेंगे इसके बारे में दैट इट हैज़ गॉट एस्ट्रोजन ऑल एंड ऑल. नो, it is a big myth that soya protein has increases estrogen level, because the kind of estrogen it contains is phytoestrogen, which is not directly related to increasing the human jo hum logo ki female estrogen or hormones hai body ke andar usko elevate us level tak nahi karta hai phytoestrogen. So excessive consumption is everything is bad. agar aap whey protein bhi excessive consume karenge to aap ye nahi keh sakte ki there will be no side effects. There will be side effects then on other organs. So this is soya chunks. Yeah, second portion has the second on this list is soya chunks ya soya badi keh lijiye. Now this is dread cheap. 100 grams pe isko aapko 50 grams of protein milega, matlab almost it is 50% of what you are spending on it. And I guess the box is just around 30 rupees. So this is really really helpful for you. That so please add this into your diet. This is going to help you to make some good amount of gains. The carbohydrate is I guess somewhere between 20 to 25 grams. usse zyada isme carbohydrates nahi hai. Fat is almost zero. So a soya badi, soya granules, you can make kebabs, you can make curry, you can add it in your diet. It is one of the cheapest and the best vegetarian source. Coming on to the third point bhi ek soya product hai, aapko mil jayega. It is tofu. Tofu does not taste that good, but still it is worth it because isme फ़ैट और कार्प थोड़ा ज़्यादा होगा एज़ कम्पेयर टू यू नो द सोया बड़ी. बट आप इसकी इट इज़ ऑलमोस्ट लाइक पनीर, बट मे नॉट टेस्ट दैट गुड. बट इट इज़ वन ऑफ द गुड ऑप्शन व्हेन इट कम्स एज़ कम्पेयर टू पनीर दैट इज़ टू हाई ऑन फैट. सो टोफू कैन बी अ पार्ट ऑफ योर डाइट. यू शुड यूज़ टोफू एंड यू कैन मेक सैलड आउट ऑफ इट, यू कैन मेक करीज आउट ऑफ इट, एंड यू कैन यूज़ इट इन मेकिंग इवन रोल्स ऑफ रोटी विद इट. सो I guess this is one of the good sources that I have also used in past. जब भी हम लोग के यहाँ एक्चुअली कल्चर में हो जाता है, देयर समटाइम्स नवरात्रि में लोग पूरा वेजिटेरियन खाते हैं. सो दिस हैपन्स, कोई व्रत पड़ गया, कोई पूजा पड़ गया. सो यू कैन यूज़ दिस इफ़ यू आर अ नॉन वेजिटेरियन एंड ड्यू टू दिस ओकेजन यू आर अनेबल टू कम्प्लीट योर प्रोटीन रिक्वायरमेंट्स. टोफू इज़ अ गुड वे टू गो. Now coming on to the fourth on this list is legumes. Any kind of pulse dal, kisi bhi tarike ka dal jo hai, legumes hai, these are going to help. Whether it's arhar ki dal, whether it's masoor ki dal. Now arhar ki dal is something that is I use personally because it is very low in calories as compared to chane ki dal or other dal. But this is good. You can even add chane. These are all the same cotyledon family. These are very good sources. Now they have one problem, they are high in carbohydrates. इनमें fat content बहुत ही कम होता है, negligible. But the carbohydrate is too high. If I compare 100 grams then 100 grams of arhar dal will have somewhere, you know, 20 to 25 grams of protein and 60 to 70 grams of carbohydrate, and fats is like 0.8 to 1 gram. Okay, so fat content is not a matter when it comes to legumes, when it comes to dal and other forms of dals as well. But the carbohydrate is more. So if you are bulking up, dal in big quantity can make you really, really buff. So this is going to help you. So ab baat karte hain hum log ke last, why I have kept this in last, because this is kind of too high on calories. Ye hum sab ka favorite hai, India ka har bachcha khata hai paneer. You know, paneer, and I remember when I was like 110 kilos, I used to have lots and lots of butter paneer masala, one of the favorite dish of all. So, you know, paneer is a very good source of high protein and high fat as well. Isme saturated fat jyada honi ki wajah se main bahut zyada isko recommend nahi karta hu, because it is very easy to cross your caloric limits if you add a lot of paneer in your diet. Kyunki khane se to yaar itna tasty hota hai ki man nahi bharta, par iski calories itni high hai ki you will hit that bar too easy. So in partial ya aap moderation mein usko apne diet mein add kariye. 50 to 100 grams of serving is good enough. 100 grams of serving mein aapko mil jayenge mere khayal se around 15 to 20 grams of protein, and you will have like 20 grams of fats as well. So this is something that is kind of too high on fats and on protein. That's good for protein side, but the fat content is too high. So aap isko, yeah, but if you're following a ketogenic diet or a very, very low calorie diet, then the low carbohydrate diet, then this paneer is gonna help you, because you need fat at that particular moment of time to balance your carbs. So hope you like this video, and if you like this video, do share it with your friends, everyone who needs is a vegetarian bodybuilder or a vegetarian athlete. They need to add these sources. I often get, you know, queries. People ask, here main vegetarian nahi hu, to what can I'm a vegetarian, what can be my possible sources? So these are the top 5 picks from my side. And if you know any other veg sources that you have been using, then please comment those below. Comment all your queries below. I'm gonna reply to them as soon as I get them. And you can join me on Facebook, you can join me on Instagram, all your queries over there. And just comment me what next video you all wish to see from my side. And this is Neil signing off. Take care.